please tell us about your association with the former Chief Minister of Odisha, Nandini Satpathy?
Sir, for my long, long association with her, she's a great lady, great statesman of the country, great writer, great translator. She's not a translator, but a creator who has been rewarded by the central government, Sahitya Academy Award, and recipient of many awards. Socially, she is known as a great social worker who was fighting for the development of women. She was fighting against any brutality happen to any lady in the state. She was changed. The entire administration that time is a very short time, like Lal Bahadur Shastri. She was there ruling, and her real name, that is for her administration only. A good administrator, a good statesman, a noble soul with the great fighter against corruption, and she is the founder, mother of great leading paper of today, that is of your Dharitri, and the worthy daughter of Kalindi Panigrahi, Padma Sri Kani, Padma Bhushan Kani, Padma Sri or Padma Bhushan, I don't know. The India government conferred to the father of Nandini Satpathy, great Kalindi Panigrahi, great literary legend, figure of our time, and he was inspiring many writers. I am the greatest supporter of his family, you know, the great Bhagavati Panigrahi, the brother of your Kalindi Panigrahi, was the pioneering the left movement in writing, and he is the first Odia progressive writer, famous for his Jinwa Galp stories. And the father and the father's brother, uncle's influence in writing injected her, impressed her to be great. Therefore, Nandini Satpathy started his writing from her infancy to in the later stage, the later age, she was married to ex-former MP Devendra Satpathy, also a renowned journalist of that time. Presently, his worthy son of worthy mother, your great Tathagata Satpathy, is very famous, not as a parliamentarian, he is famous for Dharitri, for his eternal writing, leading to a new light in journalism, in the field of journalism. He has established Dharitri. Dharitri is now number one paper in the state, you know. The way he is editing, inspired by his great uncle, great father, great grandfather, great mother, Nandini Satpathy. Nandini Satpathy is a very left-oriented, progressive, creative writer of our state, even the nation, who was fighting once upon a time our Odia people were naming her, telling her, Asiar Surja Utuchi Dekho. She was rising like a son of Asia that time. But because of the political turmoil, she left politics. But politics was not leaving her. Though she left politics. But all time before the death also, she was always busy in writing, in organizing meetings, conducting various meetings on culture. That wise lady, the holy mother of India, great Nandini Satpathy, she was patronizing not only the politicians or social workers, she was also promoting the literary figures of our state, also blessing me all through. And I was very, she was so affectionate to me. I was working with her also, getting inspiration. She has inspired me through her lovely journal, Adhunik. Great Adhunik was revived, that was edited one day through Bhagwati Panigrahi. Again that magazine was again survived through her. Those very short times, it was creating left-oriented articles.
Nandini Satpathy, as a political man, how you are, you know, connected with Nandini Satpathy? She has also helped in some elections, as we understand.
That is, she was not a political man, she is a great political woman.
Yes, sir.
And also, how she was loving her own state, how she was loving the nature, how she was promoting Odisha's history, is remarkable. The first women chief minister on not only our state but the country. She's the first, she's the first women chief minister of our state. And she was always with poor people. And you can easily guess through her writing about the how she was pained getting anybody tortured, any poor man, through her eternal right. You see, easily one can convince after reading her book, Taslima, Alajja, now other books were translated by her, and she got the award. Apart to that, she was writing regular articles